Yikoge, ngingaka kulume ngukulumanza, thathi ukuthi nihloniphe wonke ubukhokheli obulapha. Angithi, ngiyalihlonipha lonke, angifuni ukuqamba ngamabizo, ngoba ngizagcina ngishiya abanye. Manje ungashiya abanye, ngale wonto akusekuhle. Right. Bazali. Bazali, bakhona kanjani?
Yeah.
Bazali likhona?
Yeah.
Ah, ngiyabona selitshiswe lilanga. Right. Bakithi, thina ngimele ezemfundo. Bekumele ukuthi ngabe kubuye u-Deputy Minister, umama, u-Angelina Gata. Yikho ke ngemsebenzi emningi wangifonela wathi baba Mpofu bekumele ngiye emasungamala kodwa angisaphumeleli ngicela wena uye ngimela khona ngale yikho ngila ngimele yena yikho ke angisoze ngizikhulumele mina engufunayo ngizakhulunywa okade kumumethwe nguye. Right, bakithi sithanda ukuthi sibone umsebenzi owenziweyo singabe mfundo ngoba lokho kwenza lapha kuqhakathekile. One, uhlanganisa abazali, uhlanganisa abantwana, uhlanganise lama-partners. Kodwa ngisoze ngibathi ngama-partners. Abantu abafunda khona apha esikolo leso, nxa bechibilika, bebuya bathi hayi, isikole sana sasinceda thina. Sinceda laba nawe esiwabiza sithi ngama-alumni. Siyakukhuthaza kakhulu thina kwezemfundo lokhu. Uthi chibilika ukhangele lapho wavela khona. Angithi, okuyikuthi nxa wavela la ebazalini bakho, lakho chibilika ungabalahli. Isikole ofundisa sakusiza, chibilika usincedise. Angithi, khonokho abakwenzileyo bengama-alumni akupheleli khonapho. Labantwana bayabakhangela bathi ah lami ngifisa so ngezindlela bangama role models abazukulu labantu ababayakopa lokho abakwenzayo okuhle siyakukhuthaza lokho ngiye phambi ngithe 1 ngithi 2 bantwana abaseko sebambili.
Yebo.
Bantwana. Liyazi imbanje. Liyazi. Yaso kulabantwana abakhulu abazimbanje. Right. Konoku bakithi kuyasincedisa ukuthi sitshiyane. Ngoba lokho angifuni ukuthona ngigcigciza. Ngiza kubeka kube obala. Imbanje isibulele amazwe amaningi. Imbanje isibulele amazwe amaningi. Lotshwala obunye obule alcohol content sokubulela abantu. Empilo abantu bagcwele babulawa yintshengo. Liyazi intshengo? Hayi abantwana abadala bayayazi ngoba mbazwile. Ngoba ivoice yomntwana iyezwakala. Yomntwana osencane. Lo mntwana osenjani? Ye. Kuyasilimaza emzimbeni. Kodwa kathesi ngamabhola lawo esiwadlalayo kuyasiphephisa ezintweni ezingasikhubaza. Kuyasiphephisa kakhulu. So bantwana ngiyalikhuthaza. Bantwana ngiyalikhuthaza ukuthi yekelani vele lingakuhawukeli. Akulabuhle lokhana kuyabulala imizimba yethu. Ngiyacela lingakuhawukeli. Ungazibona ngani abakwenza abapholisa ungakuhawukeli. Oba kula kusasa yakho enhle uzathi noma umuntu uyakhwehlela usukumele udinga isihlahla uye jeke esihlahleni ukuze ukhwehlele ngoba nqa unganjalo uyawela phansi kabe ungasela muntu so ikho ngiyacela ngoba into zama drug and substance abuse abanye bangathi zimbanje kuphela lentshengu landlani hayi lakho ungaziye eklinika bakunika iparacetamol umuntu anatha 2 kathathu ngelanga wena unathe 8 so abuse. Liyakuzwa bantwana. So ngiyacela bakithi likubalekele lokho lingakuhawukeli. Ungazibona umuntu ekufaka esikhwameni sangemuva. Umbona ngani ngumuntu ohlaniphe akulalutho. Sengithe ngu-2 sengisiya ku-3. Konapha sihlangene sinje. Konoku kuyasiphathisa. ekutheni bantwa bethu siyakhuluma la ngesikolo konapa ngiyabetha la nge heritage based curriculum yetu esiyenzayo i-curriculum yetu sikhuthaza khona okeli kwenzayo ayisibo bonke abantwana abanikwe ezifundweni ku-academic thina nge-curriculum yetu sifuna ukukhuthaza abakwazi ibhora abakwazi netball abakwazi music abakwazi ukubaza abakwazi ukufry ukupheka amakeke labakwazi ukwenza zonke lezo izikili siyazi developa sincedisa abantu abeni asifuna ukufundisa umuntu adinga
yes good afternoon good evening my name is Francis Nkomazana. I come from Lupane East, Ward 22, Ukhombo area. I grew up in Ukhombo. I went to Ukhombo Primary School. We came together as former Ukhombo peoples to start what we called Lupanda Primary Cluster Schools Tournament. After noticing that most of our schools had no proper sporting uniforms, we bought and donated uniforms to all of the schools. But then the idea came that instead of just donating, let us have a tournament where we donate these things. And then in 2021, that's when this tournament was born. It's been running for 4 years. We have covered Ukhombo, we have covered Kumaganye, we've covered Chamatole, and now we're at Masungamala. The next year tournament is at Spopoma and then the Elitho Primary School.
Now, outside sports, we understand there are other activities that you've been involved with.
Our main campaign has been against the use of drugs because this area, young boys from Form 1, Form 2, Grade 7, they take drugs. So our campaign has been against drugs and alcohol use, abuse. And then now our main trust from now onwards is to eradicate 0%. Most of our schools are getting 0 to 10% pass rate. So we are working with the community, with the teachers, with the ministry to make sure that the grade sevens are given adequate support to pass their grade seven results. So we are introducing camping, what we call a summer school, which is a crash program for grade sevens, where they will be supported by all teachers together from different schools.